stank of hair dye and ammonia. We sealed ourselves away from view. You were looking at the void and seldom blinking. The best that I could do was to train my eyes on you. We scaled the hidden hills beneath the surface, scraped our fingers bloody on the stones, and built a little house that we could live in out of Dinu the party's bones. We kept our friends at bay all summer long, treated the days as though they'd kill us if they could, wringing out the hours like blood-drenched bedsheets to keep winter time at bay. But December showed up anyway. There was no money, it was money that you wanted. I went downtown, sold off most of what I owned, and we raised a tower to broadcast all our dark dreams from Dinu the party's bones.